Mississippi Delta was shining like a national guitar. I am following the river down the highway through the cradle of the Civil War. I'm going gracefully, gracefully, Memphis, Tennessee. I'm going gracefully. Poor boys and pilgrims with families, and we are going gracefully. My traveling companion is 9 years old, he's a child of my first marriage. I've raised up to you, we both will be received in gracefully. She comes back to tell me she's gone. As if I didn't know that, as if I didn't know my own bed. As if I'd never noticed the way she brushed her hair far ahead. She said, losing love is like a window in your heart. Everybody sees you're blown apart. Everybody sees the window. I'm going to Graceland, Memphis, Tennessee. I'm going to Graceland. Poor boys and pilgrims with families, we are going to Graceland. My traveling bag is ghosts and empty sockets. I'm looking at coats and empties. But I've reason to believe we all will be received in Graceland. There is a girl in New York City who calls herself a human trampoline. Sometimes when I'm falling, flying, tumbling and turning, I say, whoa, so this is what she means. She means we're bouncing in the Graceland. And I see losing love is like a window in your heart. Everybody sees you're blown apart. Everybody feels you're in the flow. Ooh, Graceland, Graceland. I'm going to Graceland. Reasons I cannot explain. There's some part of me wants to see Graceland. And I may be obliged to defend every love, every ending. Or maybe there's no obligations now. Maybe I've a reason to believe.